Hello, this video was created by Poonam Morty, an information developer at BMC Software, and narrated by a computer-generated voice. Self-help is available for several BMC Helix services. Watch this video to learn about how to access self-service content from the product. Self-help provides answers to your questions or problems from a product interface. Based on your current task within the product, self-help displays contextual content and links, such as task lists, guided assistance, videos, documentation, knowledge articles, and BMC Communities discussions. Let's look at the self-help content in BMC Helix Innovation Studio and see how you utilize this information to learn how to use the product, complete tasks, or solve a problem. A task list helps you perform tasks such as onboarding or initial application configuration. To access a task list, click the task list icon. Your progress is tracked as you complete the tasks. Guided assistance shows you how to perform a task step by step in real time. To access a guided assistance, click self-help. In the list, look for content with the signpost icon and click the title to start. Let's complete the steps and see how you can provide feedback about the guided assistance. After you complete all the steps, a message prompts to share your experience. You can provide feedback here. If you do not find the guided assistance helpful, you can add your comments. To view a video related to the interface, on the self-help tab, click the link. BMC documentation on docs.bmc.com provides extensive information to help you learn, use, and troubleshoot products and services. To access a documentation link, on the self-help tab, click the link. If the information you need is not listed in the self-help, you can search for additional guided assistance or documentation. If you do not find any relevant content, click the Search Support Central option. The option navigates you to BMC Support site. Support Central opens with a pre-populated search and displays the relevant knowledge articles, BMC community posts, videos, and so on. I hope this video helped you to understand how to access self-help and find information about how to use the product or solve issues. Thank you for watching.